hadith says, اتَّقِ دَعْوَةَ الْمَظْلُومِ فَإِنَّهُ لَيْسَ بَيْنَهَا وَبَيْنَ اللَّهِ حِجَابٍ. You should be very fearful of a supplication made against you by someone you have oppressed, because there is no barrier between that dua and Allah. So my brothers and sisters, all of us, we should be worried. If you oppress someone and they raise their hands against you, wallahi, you would be considered dead meat in our language. May Allah protect us.